Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. My name's Mark. If you need anything tonight, give me a wave or a shout or something.
Can't wait to pick my music.
Okay, we are inside Hard Rock Cafe. We just happened to be sitting under Les McEwen of the Bay City Rollers jumper. Yes, I was thinking that of all the people we had to get places we had to sit. Bay City Rollers. Yeah, stay tuned, Hard Rock Fashion. All you need now is snow. Okay, I feel this coming. I've just recorded 10 minutes of the floor, but never mind. I've got a pulled pork burger with fries. Michelle has got the fajitas.
Uh-huh.
And Amy has got the Swiss.
Mushroom Swiss cheeseburger and twisted mac and cheese, which is really, really spicy mac and cheese with tomato, bacon, and chilies in it. It is beautiful.
Apart from one thing, you did say there was something slight wrong with it.
Yeah, there was not enough wraps, and I thought it came with chips, but it didn't. So I just ate Alan's.
And mine.
I hate these.
So, yours?
I had the same as I always had. I had the mushroom and Swiss burger, which is beautiful, melted Swiss cheese with mushrooms, and then a burger, and it was lovely.
Okay, now we've got a new introduction.
Lando,
the house mascot.
This is Cleo. This is my little friend, Cleo. So we figured that it was time Lando had a cousin. But Lando hates girls. But because he's not a girl, she's a cousin, it's fine.
And there you have it. I think we're going off for a coffee now. Then we're going to try and get you in the concert. That's us way to the Hard Rock Cafe now. Walking up. Cannon Street?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, walking up Buchanan Street towards
Buchanan Galleries.
Yeah, Buchanan Galleries. Oh, Buchanan Galleries. Now we see, we're going to have a look at some Lego.
You get busted for my ears.
New fleece. So here we are at the Lego shop, so look in the window. Lego Star Wars, oh. Lego Temple. Ferris wheel, 150 quid. Fire Ace Headquarters for 274 quid. I'm assuming that's on Ghostbusters. I'm sure one of you, yeah, oh yeah it is, recognise it then. And a Lego Ferrari for 70 quid. Shields helicarrier, awesome. It's only 270 quid. I was looking at the Shields helicarrier for 279 quid.
Look at the Ghostbusters, it's amazing.
Ghostbusters.
I've got pictures of it.
Ghostbusters. Doctor Who. Oh, TARDIS, we've just seen the TARDIS outside. He's visiting Glasgow at the minute.
Go.
Oh, Springfield. Evergreen Terrace. £179 for Evergreen Terrace. Oh, that sucks awesome.
It's a Mindstorm stuff that I like to look off, but that price tag. Yeah,
290 quid. Mm. It's not cheap, is it? Star Wars stuff. Ninja goal. Oh, pick and build. Yeah, I've seen it already. Superheroes.
It actually, it just looks amazing.
It does. Shame we can't afford it. It's actually cheaper to go to Costco.
Yeah.
No, I didn't record any of that.
No. Good. I was like, Mummy, welcome to Mother Bangers because they're really boring. See you later.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Look at that, you can get a milkshake from a Volkswagen. Okay, here we're in Starbucks and we've got a brand new drink that I've never heard of. But you can have a review of it. What is it?
It's pistachio and rose mocha, and if you were to put a bottle of rose water or anything rose flavoured in front of me, it would be gone. And pistachios are my favourite nuts. I actually haven't tasted it yet. I'm very nervous to do it live on camera. Oh my god, it's so good because when you take a sip, you can smell the rose water and then the pistachio hits you and then you get rose water afterwards.
There you go, Amy versus food. I shall have a try now.
What do you think?
Not my cup of tea, as it's coffee. Well, everything you just described, yeah. But I'm not that keen on that one, I must admit.
And I'm having a Jack Daniel's Honey Lemonade because it's a good night and I might as well.
I love you. Backstage! We'll be right back.
sure how democratic.
There's a lot of goddamn liars out there.
Anyway, here's the thing, we gotta cut off the dick jokes or they're never gonna come back.
No, they liked it.
You guys like the dick jokes or
yeah, the pussy jokes.
They learn hear me fucking go in kindergarten here. See? once in a week and come back and you guys will all come see us again. This is a sing-along song. Seriously. Seriously, thank you guys so very much for sticking with us. We're called Bowling Soup. And you love me more than you ever know. This song's for all the happy people. It's called Shut Up and Smile, and it goes like this.
We're connected. to do our highest parts. That's for goddamn sure. Pretty sure I can't.
Oh, like, we have an in-between song crowd surround. Okay, he's done. Yeah, that was
great job. Great job.
It was done. You guys are fucking awesome, man.
You guys should all go to Texas and meet my mom.
She's got some mega titties.
By the way, don't forget, we are Bowling for Soup, the band you get related to. In 2002, our first album, Let's Do It for Johnny, had not done very well in the United States. And you fuckers, some of you bought it, some of you stole it, but anyway, and because of you guys, we got to make an album called...
We got a Brazil.
It's folded up as if there's something in it. Did somebody take a shit in this?
Maybe she left her boobs in it.
Oh, it smells really good. Come over here, it smells like purple. Chris, you want in on this?
Oh, that smells like purple, yeah. In case you guys didn't know, girls smell like purple.
Would you like to wear it as a hat for the last one?
Thank you.
Okay, that's the concert over with. We're just walking back to the car park now. And we're taking bets on how much it's going to cost us in the parking centre of Glasgow.
And please excuse my hair. We're in the middle of a gale, which isn't that unusual in Scotland. But what's this one called? Harry? Henry? Something like that?
Oh, Storm Henry. Storm Henry.
Storm Henry. They're taking the mic on the internet and using Henry Hoopers and saying that it's going to suck.
Anyway, earlier on today, the winds were recorded at 90 miles an hour, not far from our wheel.
Window will be behind us.
We have a long hair.
It'll be a 2-hour drive home then.
So right. It looks like we're in a music video with long
wings left here. Yeah. So, moving on. 8-hour parking.
Sorry, Alan.
Yeah, 8 hours. It's alright, I'll go in. 8-hour parking. Michelle says.
18 quid.
Amy says.
I did originally say 14, but I didn't realise it was 8 hours, so I'm going to up the ante to £22.
Oh, well. I was thinking £15, I'll go low. Because reason I'm going low is that I'm going to hope that after 6 o'clock,
you get a
preferential rate. Yeah, but that was in Manchester, it cost us like £5 just to ride round it.
No, it cost us £25 just to park for an hour.
Yeah, £25 per hour. Anyway, stay tuned, we'll tell you how much it would cost us. Okay, here we go for our bet. In goes the coin, 18 quid.
Straight on the nose.
You read it, didn't you?
Nope.
Good job we didn't bet money, didn't we? Yep. Well, that's us back now after our trip into Glasgow to watch Bowling for Soup at the O2 Academy in Glasgow. I'm extremely tired from driving all the way down there, spending a few hours shopping, watching the concert, then driving all the way back again. So it's now 3:25 in the morning. I'm just about to go to bed. Really much else to say, although I'm extremely tired. It's been a grueler getting back. The concert itself, my views of the concert. Yes, I quite enjoyed it. I would give it an 8 out of 10. There was quite a lot of banter between the songs. The songs are fantastic. The group is very tight. They know what they're doing. Only thing is, I've recorded some stuff for you, but unfortunately I can't put up any of the banter because of the bad language. I don't think I'd like to try and risk putting it up on YouTube. So I want to try and keep this as a family vlog. I don't want any... You know, don't want any excuse for YouTube to bring me down. Anyway, I'm going to have to shit off to bed now. Because I can hardly keep my eyes open. And with that, I will bid you all a good night. See you all later today.